ব্যতীত ভাবনাবর্ত যশ্চমৎকার ভারভূ হৃদি সত্যজ্জ্বলে বারম সদ্যতি স্বরসমতঃ। শিশিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর গোপাঠোল মাথুর বিরহ ব্রজবাসী টু সার্ভ দেম ইজ ওয়ার আল্টিমেট গোল। মাথুর বিরহ ব্রজবাসী দে টু সার্ভ দেম ইজ ওয়ার আল্টিমেট গোল। মাথুর বিরহ ব্রজবাসী, ফার্স্ট অফ অল কোয়েশ্চেন ইজ দ্যাট হু ইজ ব্রজবাসী। টুডেজ টপিক ইজ বিরহ তত্ত্ব। হু ইজ ব্রজবাসী, দ্যাট ইজ দ্য ফার্স্ট কোয়েশ্চেন। শিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রভুপাদ স্পিকিং, দোজ হু আর সার্ভিং Supreme Lord under the guidance of Brajavasis, those who are staying in transcendental abode, they are actually Brajavasis. Param Pujyavat Kesava Goswami Maharaj speaking, there are 12 forests in Vrindavan, Dadasvan. Param Pujyavat Kesava Goswami Maharaj speaking, there are some prime ros and secondary ros, primary ros, secondary ros, all in total 12 ros are, and there are 12 forests. In different forest, in different forest, those who are Brajavasi, they are serving Krishna with different mood and rasa. Those who are staying in different forests in Vrindavan, they are actually Brajavasi. Those who are staying in different forests of Vrindavan, they are actually Brajavasis. Radharani, actually you can remember when solar eclipse was there in Brahmakunda, there Radharani went there. You can remember all Brajavasi went there to meet Krishna. They wanted to serve Krishna. They wanted to take Krishna back in Vrindavan. That time Radharani is speaking in front of Krishna. Anir Hidaya Mon, Mor Mon Vrindavan, Mone Boni Ek Kori Mani. What does it mean? Radharani is speaking with, she is crying and speaking, Radharani is speaking. Therefore, other people, their mind, they are staying there where their mind is going. Your mind, when your mind is there, you are staying there actually, mentally. So Radharani is speaking, it is not the case with me. Actually, my entire mind, there you can find only Vrindavan. There is no space. There is no space for any other thing. Radharani speaking, my entire mind, there is Vrindavan. My mind is equal to Vrindavan. As if Radharani wanted to exhibit his mind in front of Krishna, and he wanted to give evidence that my mind is equal to Vrindavan. There is no different. Anir Hidaya Mon, Mor Mon Vrindavan, Mone Bone Ek Kori Mind. My mind and forest Vrindavan are the same. So Param Pujyavat Kesava Goswami Maharaj speaking, those who are staying in different forest of Vrindavan with different moods, to serve Krishna. That is there actually Brajavasi. They have the, they know the finest, they have the finest art to satisfy Krishna. They know how to satisfy Krishna. Mathur Viraha Brajavasi. I already explained this point at the time of Gaur Purnim. Mathur Viraha means Krishna now gone to Mathura. Those Vrajavasis, they are feeling strong separation. And they are speaking that Krishna, now you gone to Mathura. You are taking service there in Mathura, different different Mathura vasis is there. They are serving you. And we are uneducated. We are not efficient. So maybe you are getting nice service there in Mathura. So it is a kind of twisted remark. I mean love, I told you, the way of love is zigzag, like snack. So it is a kind of a kind of expression of love. They are speaking out of heavy emotion. They are speaking, I told you, the way of love is like snack. So they are speaking this way. Now point is that today we are going to discuss about Viraha Rasa. Rasa, already I discussed, I give definition. I already give definition of Rasa before I start, before starting my speech. As per Ripu Goswami Pad, in Rasamrita Sindhu, Rupa Goswami Pad speaking, Vyatito bhavana varto jas chamatkar bharabhu hridi satya jale varam saddate sa rasa mataha. Actually, point is that if I am not out of material bondage, then no question of transcendental rasa can come into my heart. No. In material condition, aprakita rasa, transcendental rasa cannot touch your heart. It's not possible. Scientifically, it is not at all possible. That's why Rupa Goswami was speaking, Vyatito bhavana bhavato, your calculation, your estimation, any kind of efforts you like to put in front of this aprakita tattva, rasa tattva, to understand the tattva, you can come out failure. Not possible. That's why Rupa Goswami was speaking, if you can transcend this material bondage, cut and go up and up, vyatito bhavana varto, bhavana means thinking. Vyatito, not vyatito. Vyatito, in Sanskrit you can say vyatito, bhavana varto. It is beyond your comprehension. Rupa Goswami was speaking, vyatito bhavana varto jas chamatkar bharabhu. An excellent, you know, feeling you can have into your heart. Vyatito bhavana varto jas chamatkar bharabhu hridi satya jale varam. I already discussed this point during Gaur Purnim. Three modes of nature, sato, rajo, tamogun, have some effect in my life. Any jivatma there, in any form, taken birth on the middle, they have direct effect of maya. Three gun, three modes of nature. Sata, raja, tamagun. But first of all, you will have to defeat all sata, raja, tamagun. By shuddha guru seva, pure Vaishnava seva, you will have to cut, I already told. many times I discuss this point. Then after that, pure Sata, not admixture. Satogun means Rajogun, Tamogun, some admixture is there. Rajogun means Satogun is also there, little, a little. Satogun is there, then Tamogun, admixture. But I am not speaking about any mix, I mean, I am speaking about pure Satoguna. Pure Sata, there is no impurity. Totally pure. That's why Rupa Goswami was speaking, Ridhi Satya Jale Varam. Heart, your heart is full of light. Full of light. What light? Ridhi Satya Jale Varam. Satogun, already coming into heart, is emitting an excellent light. There is no darkness. Darkness means ignorance. Ridhi Satya Jale Varam Saddati Sa Rasamataha. When you are already situated in Shuddha Satogun, fully excellent, that's why you are enjoying some sort of rasa inside your heart. Ridhi Satya Jale Varam Saddati, mane testing, you are getting test. Saddati Sa Rasamataha, that is called actually rasa. Rajastamascha satyena satyancha pasamenacha etat sarvam guru bhaktya purushohi anjasa jayat. I already discussed this point, you can remember. You cannot remember. Rajastamascha satyena satyancha pasamenacha etat sarvam guru bhaktya purushohi anjasa jayat. Pure Sadhguru Vaishnava, if you do seva, automatically is a it is not a big thing. It is not a big thing to cut Maya, to cut the influence of Maya, to get out of Maya. It's not a big thing. But Prabhupada crying, if our whole life is gone, life after life, if we spend our life to fight with Maya, then when we can get the test of that rasa. Follow. Prabhupada speaking with heavy mind, heavy heart. If our whole life is gone to fight with Maya, only to fight with Maya, how to cut Maya. Birth after birth, we are spending our life gone. Then when we can get the test of rasa? Anartha, when anartha is there inside my heart fully, with anartha, if I go to test rasa, it's not possible. Prabhupada Saraswati Thakur speaking. Not possible. Now, question is that today is very important day. I can discuss some point also about Chandan Yatra last, not now. Biraha Tatya, Biraha Rasa. Biraha Mahasab. Now point is that in material world we find some sort of separation. Sometime my mother gone, father gone, son gone, wife gone. That time we are crying day and night. It is one kind of biraha. Biraha, separation. But what about biraha tattva, what I like to discuss? Vaishnava biraha tattva. In material world, you can also find some sort of separation is there. It's right. Every day and night, we are feeling separation. In material world, people. That separation is full of maya, illusion. That separation is full of maya, illusion. That separation mood is very dangerous. That mood of separation is very dangerous. It can throw you into maya. illusion, darkness. There is no way out. Material separation. But that kind of separation, if we think about in transcendental world, virahatatta, that is excellent. That is excellent. There is no trace of maya, smell of maya. When we observe, when you speak Harikatha, when you take prasadam, like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Purushottam Dham, discussing this point, the Haridas gone. Namacharya Haridas Thakur gone. Those who are chanting Harinam in the procession, those who are doing kirtan and nitya kirtan, dancing and kirtan, those who are sankirtan mean, that day I was discussing sankirtan. I was thinking if they misunderstand me. Bahuvir militya yat kirtanam saeva sankirtanam. So many devotees singing at a time loudly with same excellent mood of to satisfy Krishna completely. Definition, you understand definition. Bhavir Militya. So many people with same mood to satisfy Krishna totally. They are doing Sankirtan. That is called Sankirtan. Another definition, Sankirtan mean I have the mood to satisfy Sankirtan Pita, the father of Sankirtan. I have the mood to satisfy Krishna or Krishna Chaitanya, to satisfy Krishna, Krishna Chaitanya. I am dancing and singing. This mood. Follow. So, actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, those who are dancing and singing in the procession of Haridas Thakur, those who are taking Haridas Thakur to give samadhi, those who are giving chant on the samadhi of Haridas Thakur, even those who are taking prasadam in this function, they all can come out successfully. It is my full blessing. All pure Vaishnavas, those who are pure Vaishnavas, for them, same rule is applicable. Now, point is that if separation mood, viraha, how you can speak viraha is a kind of rasa, whereas I am feeling pain, and you are speaking rasa? Rasa means, already I discussed this point, have some excellency to get the taste inside my heart. So what kind of taste I can get? Viraha, a feeling of separation, I feeling pain, it is also rasa? Yes. It is also a kind of rasa in Vaishnava Tattva. But not in material world. I already told, in material world there is also separation. Popa speaking, Laila Majnu, they can exhibit excellent love affair in this material planet. Laila Majnu. Jim Dela can exhibit excellent love affair in this material planet. They are from England. As per Mahabharat, Nal and Damanti can exhibit excellent more of love. We cannot expect any kind of love affair which is exact equal to their love. Okay, I am ready to accept. But their love is not pure. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada saying, their love affair is contaminated. Their love affair is not pure. We Vaishnavas are less interested about their love affair. We spit on them. Because we have the scope to get the taste of transcendental love affair. We are less interested about material love affair. We don't like to get taste. Now point is that how viraha can be a rasa. That is main point. You know, different kind of rasa. Santa Dasa Sakya, Vasalya Madhur, already I discussed. And some primary rasa and secondary rasa, Bir Ras, Karun Ras, different kind of Vivasa Ras, different kind of rasas are there. Now, when I am feeling separation of pain, it is also rasa, pathetic rasa. Is rasa? Yes, rasa. I give one example from material, in this material world. Suppose some material people, they want to hear some Leela Kirtan, material people. They call a nice team from Santipur. They can sit and do Kirtan so nicely, they can play Midanga and Kartal. Their tone is so nice. If they are doing Ram Leela or Chaitanya Leela, those who are material people, they are hearing, they can shed tears. They also are shedding tears. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, was very clever. In Sananda Sukhata Gunjo, Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to do bhajan. After Bhaktivinoda Thakur gone in the year of 1914, many people coming and they are speaking all rubbish in front of Prabhupada. You are so heavy. Bhaktivinoda Thakur was so very soft personality. We saw already Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to invite the Leela Kirtan party from Santipur here, there. Bhaktivinoda Thakur himself, we saw it. Bhaktivinoda Thakur sitting in front of them, doing Harinam and hearing Kirtan. And you always against, and you are always against them. You are always against Bhaktivinoda Thakur? Prabhupada laughing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur just gone. Now you are speaking all rubbish against Bhaktivinoda Thakur. What? The Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Bhaktivinoda Thakur approved. Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to approve Sahajiya Leela Kirtan. Do you think it's perfect? Right? Do you think? Not at all. Then it was a kind of trick. Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to do Harinam Kirtan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur staying in Vrindavan at the bank of Radhakund. But those material people think that Bhaktivinoda Thakur sitting in front of Leela Kirtan, hearing all Leela Kirtan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur also shedding tears by hearing this Leela Kirtan. No. Bhaktivinoda Thakur getting the taste of Seva there with Radharani there. But they think their mood is same with Bhaktivinoda Thakur. It is a kind of, you know, ticks to attract them. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving them darshan. Maybe they are coming to attain Leela Kirtan. But main thing is that Bhaktivinoda Thakur is sitting. So everybody at least paid dandavat to Bhaktivinoda Thakur. With Bhaktivinoda Thakur with clothes, with eyes shut down, doing Harinam. Everybody have the chance to see Bhaktivinoda Thakur pay dandavat. That is the main outcome of that function. In Gita, Bhagavan speaking, today we are so foolish. We are so foolish, we cannot understand why I attend in fact, why I am going to attend this function, why I am going there, here, no meaning can come out. But in Gita, Bhagavan already, Sriyanu Dubbumaya Jagyad Gyana Jagyam Parantapaha. This sloka I can discuss someday. Very nice. First of all, before doing anything, any spiritual activity, you should think what is the net outcome, what benefit I am going to get out of that. I am not going to lose bhakti. Suppose I have little bhakti, a little bhakti, I am not going to lose my bhakti. If you can give bhakti to me, then I can come in front of you. Give me bhakti. You can give, you, if you would like to give me, you can give me bhakti. But anyway, I am not going to lose bhakti. Maybe I have very small amount of bhakti. Still, I am not going to lose. Sarvan karman khilam gyani parishamapati Sriyanu dibbamaya jagyad gyan jugyam parantam. Hey Arjun, when we are doing any archan, jagya, anything we are doing, some material thing is involved in it. Suppose you are offering bhoga, so you are buying sabji, this, that from market. But Krishna giving one condition. What is that condition? Patram puspam phalam toyam jome bhaktya prayachati. Out of strong love and devotion, if somebody going to offer anything to me, I cannot just reject it. Vishwanatha Chakravarti was giving explanation. Even a flower and leaf, without any judgment, I start taking flower and leaf. Vishwanatha Chakravarti was explaining. Like Vidurani, you know, the wife of Vidur, giving the skin of banana and throwing banana, and Krishna taking. Vidur when entering, no, what you are doing? You are mad? You gone mad? What? You are giving skin to Krishna and throwing banana? Krishna laughing. I am not taking banana. I am not taking skin. I am not taking anything. I am interested about love. The kind of love, eh? My aunt showing to me, that is the final thing. That is the main thing. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur never approved Sahaya Kirtan. If you go through Jaiva Dharma, if you go through Chaitanya Sakhamita, if you go through Mahaprabhu Shikha, if you go through Harinam Chintabani, if you go through what? Bhakti, Vinod, Bani, Vaibhav, then I am 100% sure you cannot pass this kind of remark anymore. You cannot have the chance to pass that kind of remark anymore. If you one time, if you go through those books, Brahma Sangita explanation. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur never approved Sahaja Bhakti. That was one kind of trick to attract them, at least to give some Sukriti. At least if I can give some Sukriti, 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 Sukriti inside you, then today or tomorrow, Bhakti Sukriti. Sukriti, two types of Sukriti there. Bhakti Sukriti is different thing. Bhakti Sukriti can give Sukriti. But material Sukriti can give you bumper success to collect money. Appliances can go up due to apradh and due to false Sukriti. It's right. That is not actually Sukriti. That can put you into danger. Strong bondage. We need Bhakti Sukriti. We need Bhakti Sukriti. So you see, Bhaktivinoda Thakur never speak like that. Now, Prabhupada speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur never approved Sahaja Kirtan, nothing. But point is that, what point I wanted to discuss? If some Sahaja Kirtan is going there, those material people coming, when Kirtan going on, the Kirtan, they are so expert in Kirtan, not transcendental Kirtan, material Kirtan. But those who are around them, they are shedding tears. Some korun material rasa, pathetic rasa, material rasa. like one people coming to Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj. Srila Babaji Maharaj asked, where from you are coming? I am coming from Navadvip. I was hearing Harikatha, Brahma Gita there. You are attending Brahma Gita there? Yes. In Navadvip, so nice Harikatha, Brahma Gita going on. Rasatatta. Don't go there. Why? Everybody is shedding tears. And the devotee who is reciting Bhagavatam, he is also shedding tears. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, Antaryami. Know everything from my. Don't go there. That is actual material rasa. They are materially inspired to enjoy more and more material rasa. That's why they feel deficiency. That's why they are shedding tears. Don't go there. That is not transcendental rasa. So now my point is that in material planet also there is rasa. There is a rasa. That is material rasa. There also you are shedding tears. Even one day, suppose some material people attending this, that kirtan and having some enjoyment, then he also invited friends and neighbors. Come, come. You can enjoy the kirtan is going on. So nice kirtan. There also invited. Now question is that if viraha is painful, I mean viraha rasa, they are also explaining viraha rasa, Gauranga Mahaprabhu gone, took sannyas, and my body is shedding tears. Where is not actual kirtha? There is not transcendental kirtha. Now point is that those who are enjoying this kirtha, they are enjoying, they are shedding tears, they are feeling pain. Why then they call other people to attend that kirtan? That means secretly there is one kind of rasa is there they enjoy. Material rasa, but still. But in transcendental world, I mean there's in transcendental world, aprakrit, their rasa, that rasa is excellent. That rasa, if you can taste, that rasa can make you free from material bondage. Follow me. Aprakita rasa viraha tattya can make you free from material bondage. So you must attain the viraha utsava Vaishnava. It is also kind of rasa. How is that possible? That I am explaining, you see. Externally it seems, those Vaishnavas, they are speaking, it is viraha rasa. Viraha means separation, feeling pain. But that kind of pain is expected in Gauriya Bhajan. From beginning to end. In Gauriya Bhajan, from beginning to end, all the time we are crying. All the time. In Gauriya Bhajan, from beginning to end, we have the viraha rasa, always we crying. Now, from this viraha rasa, I can also explain in details. This viraha rasa, what kind of viraha rasa mean? Raghunath Das, that's why Raghunath Das Goswami Pad exhibiting excellent vairagya. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj exhibiting excellent vairagya. How is that possible? From viraha rasa, vairagya develop. That vairagya is excellent vairagya. Otherwise, who is going to ask you what kind of vairagya you have? We are less interested about your vairagya. I mean those who are showing material vairagya. What it concerned to me? It's material vairagya. Raghunath Das Goswami Vairagya, Rupa Goswami Pad Vairagya, Sanatana Goswami Pad, Jiva Goswami Pad Vairagya, all our Guru Varga, they have the Vairagya, that Vairagya developed from Viraha Rasa. It's a scientific thing, very scientific, like mathematical calculation. That's why Sarvam Vattacharya, Gauranga Mahaprabhu is giving 100 sloka in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu like wind. When Sarvam Vattacharya When Sarvamartya Joe getting full kupa, kripa of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when Sarvamartya Joe go faint, fall down, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu touching, what happens, Sarvamartya? What happens? Why you fall down? Then Sarvamartya Joe, then in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking sloka like wind. Wind cannot pass so fast.
Vairagya vidya nija bhakti yoga shikshartamekam purusho purano Sri Krishna Chaitanya sarira dhari kipam budhir yastam aham prapade.
Here Sarvamartya Joe now today in Advaitavadi, Sarvamartya Joe topmost. Now he is full of rasa by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He is enjoying. Sarvamartya Joe passing, speaking in front of pure devotees. Previously I was like jackal. Whoa, 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 I used to speak. Sarvamartya Joe speaking. Excuse me, previously I was like jackal. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Now I am getting the taste of rasa. My heart is inundated by the flood of rasa. That is the excellency of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, from beginning to end, in his Leela, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also wanted to establish this point. Try to get the taste of separation. In whole life, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu exhibiting Leela, right from Navadvip Leela, starting from Navadvip Leela. I told you someday. Kadachit Misra Vase Bhajavati Sutas Urabirahat Slasat Sisandittat Adadad Adugadarogam Bhujapadu Ka Ka Vikalo Vikalo Gadagado Vacha Lutono Bhumau. I already spoke this book. That was the first exhibition of Biraharasa, Brajarasa. I already told. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also in his whole life, Leela, wanted to establish this point. Remember, I am in favor of rasa. Don't misunderstand me. Never misunderstand me. I am in favor of rasa. I want to get rasa. If you can give me rasa, you give me. I beg for rasa all the time. I am just speaking you the tatta. So you see, Vairagya is developed from rasa, viraha rasa tattva. It's an automatic factor. Chaitanyer bhaktoganer vairagya pradhan jaha dekhi prasanyahan gohur bhagavan. In Chaitanya Chaitanya, you see, it is quite natural that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all the paraphernalia, the associates of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they are exhibiting natural vairagya. Not artificial vairagya. It's quite natural. Why Sanatan Goswami not taking proper prasadam, proper time? He don't feel it necessary. Why Raghunath Goswami so detachment? Why Raghunath Goswami not taking prasadam, nothing? Always crying, where is Radharani, where is Krishna? Do you think it is sahajya bhakti? It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, in Jagadananda Prem Vivarta. You must read. Repeatedly I told. Raghunath Vairagya, about the detachment of Raghunath Vairagya, it is written, it is like some word already engraved on stone. If you try to erase, you cannot erase. Raghunather vairagya jeno pasaner lekha. Like on stone, if I engrave some word and writing, if you try to erase it, like slate writing, it's not possible. It's written. Raghunather vairagya jeno pashaner rekha. You see, so big feeling of separation. So big feeling of separation, I cannot explain in front of you. No philosopher in this material world can explain this point. Raghunath Das Goswami day and night crying. Tadaivasmi na jivami tvayam vina idi iti vigyayo devi nayo mam tava charanantikam. He devi, he davayami radharani, I heard you was full of mercy. Even you are exhibiting mercy on Krishna. So what wrong with me? Please come. And please bestow some mercy on me. Tadaivasmi, tadaivasmi. Na jivami tvayam vina. Be sure, without you, I cannot live. I am going to die. Without you, I am going to die very shortly. If you are really mercy, have mercy, please come. Raghunath Das Goswami day and night crying. That time, Radha Kunda was forest. One day, Sanatana Goswami coming to visit Raghunath, to meet Raghunath. From distance, Sanatana Goswami is looking. One tiger is taking water in Radha Kund. And Raghunath is just near, tiger, crying. Oh my God! That day, Sanatana Goswami become very harsh in front of Raghunath. You will have to take shelter inside of Bhajan Kutir. Why you are running fancifully? Why you don't obey me? From that day, Raghunath crying. Then those Brajavasis coming. We already speaking same thing, Baba Maharaj. Raghunath Goswami, Bade Baba. Sanatana is Bade Baba. Mane, elder brother. All Brajavasis speaking. We also speak the same thing in front of Baba Raghunath Das Baba. He never obey me. Now from that day, Raghunath Das Goswami accept the word of Sanatana Goswami. So now you feel the question of separation, viraha rasa. So vairagya develop from viraha rasa. Scientifically correct. Suppose some people, he is speaking in front of you, well, from next month I am also going to observe Ekadashi. Because fasting is very good for health. Some material people, some doctors speaking. From next month, I am also going to observe Ekadasi. Say, in a month, 2 days, if I observe Ekadasi, my appetite, I mean, liver condition become very good. I can also observe, you are idiot. You are going to observe Ekadasi? But that Ekadasi, you are observing Ekadasi is not Vairagya. This is also bhog, sambhog. You want to enjoy material thing very strongly and more. That's why you are wanted to observe fasting. You want to get a nice health. That is not Vairagya. No connection with Vairagya, proper Vairagya. That kind of Vairagya you always spit. On that kind of Vairagya. That kind of Vairagya never we want to see. But Prabhupada told, the kind of Vairagya we have seen in our life, in the life of Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, it is 100% equal to the Vairagya of Raghunath Das Goswami. Raghunath Das Goswami Vairagya is just, we find same Vairagya. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj Vairagya. Why? It is dry Vairagya? No. Inside heart, his heart is inundated by Rasa Tattva. That's why he don't feel any deficiency, any. That is the main thing. So try to understand what we mean to say about rasa tattva. By now you understand something. So this rasa tattva, we Gauriyas, we always expect in our life. We like to observe. For appearance day and disappearance day, our Guru Vaishnava is all the same. Krishna, Guru Varga, I mean our Guru Vaishnava, Krishna, all their appearance and disappearance all the same. Appearance and disappearance all the same. All the same? So at the time of appearance we are enjoying Abhirbhav Tithi Ki Jai. We are going to get a big feast. Huh? But why we are going to speak like that? Biraha Utmahotsav. Why you speak like that? Biraha is also a kind of Mahotsav in the case of Guru Vaishnava. Biraha is also a kind of Mahotsav. How? That I wanted to prove for so long time. I wanted to explain. That outside we are crying, Radharani, our Guru Varga, they are crying, Madhubendu Puripad crying. But inside they are getting Krishna. When outside we are missing Krishna, that is called arasa, separation, feeling of separation coming. That is biraha rasa. But inside we are getting. If you have a connection with Guru Vaishnava and Krishna, then and only then, at the appearance day or disappearance day of Vaishnava, suppose Vaishnava is gone. Suppose one Vaishnava is gone, Bhakti Vallabh Tithu Goswami Mahaprabhu. Now at the, next Ram Navami Tithi, if I am going to attend the function of Bhakti Vallabh Tithu Goswami Maharaj, for me, it is a question of separation. For me, I don't know how to speak Harikatha that time because he is now gone. Maybe that is Abhirbhav Tithi, but if I attend that function, I feel a feeling of separation can be there in my heart. Where is Maharaj? We are enjoying, but where is Maharaj? So in appearance day, Abhirbhav Tithi, if I feel Tirobhav, in Abhirbhav, at the tithi of appearance day, if I feel the biraha, that is the exact feeling. That is the exact feeling. Very secret tattva, very secret tattva. So first of all, we must understand why we speak Abhirbhav Tithi ki jai, but Tirobhav Tithi ki jai? Tirobhav Tithi Mahomahotsav ki jai? Yes. About Guru Vaishnava and Krishna, Tirobhav Tithi, though we are crying, those we are shedding tears, we are speaking Harikatha, but still some kind of excellent rasa appear in our heart. That rasa is secret rasa. That is Viraha Rasa. Outside people, though are demonic character, they cannot feel. Why Maharaj crying? Why Maharaj crying? Big feast going on, we can take sweet ball and paramanna, this, that, and Maharaj crying? Why crying? There is a secret thing inside this. So you see, and regarding Guru Vaishnava, appearance day is important. I know. Vaishnava, regarding about Vaishnava, Biraha and Abhirbhav same. But still I would say Biraha is more important to me than Abhirbhav Tithi. Why? Just now you told same, still some excellence is there. What kind of excellency? At the time of appearance, when Guru Vaishnava appears in material world, if we discuss, okay, all transcendental. But at the time of Biraha, we have the whole diary of Guru Vaishnava. We have the chance to look into different matters. We can get everything, we have the chance to scrutiny, to do scrutiny. Because at the time of Biraha, whole Leela, he's all, day after day he was playing Leela. All diary, whole diary is open before us. At the time of appearance, we don't have that kind of chance. So I would say, the Biraha is more important than, Biraha Tithi is more important to me than Abhirbhav Tithi. And Biraha, if there is no Biraha, if there is no Viraha, actually point is that if there is no Viraha, then no question of Sambhog. Bina Virahena. Without Viraha, we cannot get the test of Milan. You cannot get the test of Milan. So you follow what I say. Most important thing. So when Krishna gone to Mathura, when Krishna gone to Dwarka, those Vrajavasis, they are getting that excellent test of separation. Outside separation, but inside Milan. Outside separation, a feeling of separation is there. But inside there is Milan. Sometime it happens so, when Radharani in front of Radharani, Krishna is there. Krishna just standing in front of Radharani. But Krishna is saying, where is Krishna? Where is Krishna? Crying more. And now Krishna testing this rasa. How Radharani feeling this? Feeling this thing. The feeling of separation. At the time of Milan, Radharani crying more and more. Why? And now I get this chance to this Milan. But after a few minutes, shortly I am going to lose Krishna again. Because Krishna is a jewel. Krishna is a jewel piece in whole infinity Brahmanda. In infinity Brahmanda, there is one and unique jewel piece. There is Krishna. Those who are doing Krishna bhajan, for them, Krishna is the only property. And for Krishna, Radharani is the only property. Same thing, Krishna speaking same thing. In Dwarka, Krishna crying in bed, night time not sleeping. Rukmini asking, why you are crying? What is the mood? Why you are crying? Krishna cannot speak anything, only crying. Sometime in a joking mood, Rukmini and Krishna Sangbad, Rukmini Sangbad. If I have the chance to discuss this point, I can discuss in the near future. Very nice point. Very nice. Rukmini saying, you are the proprietor of this whole infinity universe. Krishna saying, don't speak like that. Why? I am Niskinchan. You are Niskinchan. Yes, I am Niskinchan. Actually, as per Siddhanta, Krishna is the topmost Niskinchan in the world. You cannot find even a single personality in this infinity Brahmanda who can exceed Krishna. Oishajyasya samagrasya jasasya sriya vairagya adi, already I told. So anything, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu exhibiting vairagya, that is excellent. Excellent. Nobody can cross Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Krishna. So you can think Krishna, Rukmini is saying, you are Niskinchan? Krishna speaking, yes, I mean it. Please believe me. Aham niskinchan, niskinchana janair priya. I am niskinchan. Please believe me. I have no property. You have no property. Infinity world you, eh? But believe me, I have no property. I am actually niskinchan. And those who are actually niskinchan in this material planet, I mean, externally you see those Vaishnava, they are moving in this, on this material world. But they are staying in this material world? No. They already transcend. Krishna speaking, those who are niskinchan, only they can love me. No other people can love me. Kunti Devi also speaking the same thing. Kunti Devi speaking same thing. Janmai sajya suto sivi redhamana madahappamana naiva arhati avidatumbai tamakinchana gocharam. Tam akinchana gocharam. Kunti Devi speaking same thing. Tvam in Sanskrit, you. Tvam akinchana gocharam. It means, those who are akinchan, niskinchan, only and only they can feel you, they can meet you, they can get your eternal seva. No other people can get. So Krishna speaking rightly. Aham niskinchan, niskinchana janair priya. I am niskinchan. You are niskinchan, yes. And actually our Guru Guru explained, what do you mean by niskinchan? What do you mean by akinchan and niskinchan? Same thing. Akinchan and niskinchan, same thing. Niskinchan means if you have no property other than Krishna. Follow. If you have no property, only Krishna is my property, then you are niskinchan. Maybe you see Prabhupada making 64 math all over the world. But still Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati is niskinchan. So if you have no property, you have nothing to claim in this material world. You have nothing to claim that it is my property. Then you can speak, only Krishna is your property. Then we can say that you are niskinchan. But what about Krishna? What about Krishna? What Krishna can explain? Krishna speaking, believe me, Radharani's lotus feet is the only property. Only. The only property I have. The only property I have, that is Radharani's lotus feet. I have no other property, please believe me. Then, you see. So by now you understand this viraharasa. Tamal bhiksha, you know tamal bhiksha? One kind of bhiksha is there, tamal bhiksha. It is just complexion of that bhiksha, of that tree is like Krishna. Sometime Radharani embracing tamal bhiksha. I got Krishna, come see. Lalita Sikhi laughing, you mad? You gone mad? Is Krishna? Yes, I got Krishna. But no, it is tree, tamal bhiksha. It's not Krishna. Oh, really? Sometime in front of Krishna, Radharani, if looking in, reflection of other, his own reflection, and complaining. Who is there? Krishna, who is there with you? Krishna laughing, nobody there. Only you are there with me. Some reflection seeing, because Krishna's all cheeks, everything very glamorous, shiny. Radharani looking, some picture, oh, Krishna embracing. Ah, it's not good. So actually it's very secret tattva. So now you feel, today Bhakti Vallabha Tirtha Goswami Maharaj gone, today we miss Madhav Paramahamsa, Madhav Goswami Maharaj, today we miss Paramahamsa Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, today we miss Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, Paramahansa Keshava Goswami Maharaj, Vaman Goswami Maharaj. But if you have exact relation with them, then you can feel, you can see they are there with you. That is called exact viraha. You can feel. Now, point is that today is actually Chandan Yatra. I also like to touch this point. I don't like to miss this point, actually, Chandan Yatra. How we get this Chandan Yatra, Utsav? Today is Chandan Yatra, Akshaya Tritiya. Akshaya Tritiya, you know Akshaya Tritiya? It's the day when Satya Yuga start. Four cycle of Yuga, Satya Teta Dapar Goli, going on like cycle tire, cycle wheel. Continuously, Satya Teta Dapar Goli, going on. So today is the day when Satya Yuga appeared. Barley, you know barley? Barley, you know? Job, today. Job, yav. Like paddy, wheat, yav, barley. Today, we can. And today is a special day because today, actually, Badrinarayan Seva, after 6 month interval, continuously for 6 months, the demigods, they have the chance to worship. For other 6 months, we material people, I mean, those who are staying in this material planet, they have the chance to serve Badrinarayan. Today is the opening day. Today is the opening day. Regarding Akshaya Tritiya, so many things are there. But we, those who are already in Gauriya Vajan, they're less interested about all activities done by all smarta people. Those who are guiding their life according to Smriti. We want to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanam Amalam. See, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Matam Idam Tatradharana. The exact Siddhanta of Srimad Bhagavatam is equal to the Siddhanta of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Bhagavat Siddhanta is equal to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Siddhanta. Same thing. Tatradhara. Tatra mane there. We are careful about it. Tatradhara no apara. About other Siddhanta and judgment, we are not interested. We are less interested. So today is the day, it is written there. Anything you do, any pious activities, suppose you are doing some dan, you are doing japa, offering anything to Krishna and Vaishnava, anything. Today is the day when you can get excellent results. Parampujat Keshav Goswami used to open temple. Parampujat Keshav Goswami used to inaugurate any function, anything, main thing, at the day of Akshaya Tritiya. I also feel the same. Akshaya Tritiya day is Akshaya means is permanent. There is no khaya, no degradation, complete. So today is the Akshaya Tritiya day, Chandan Yatra also coincide. How we got this Chandan Yatra Utsav? From our previous Acharya, I mean the pillar of Gauriya Bhajan, main pillar, Madhavendra Puripa. From Madhavendra Puripa we got this Chandan. I already discussed this point at the time of Gaur Purnima, you can remember. Madhavendra Puripad always expressing the mood of separation. Always, every time. Madhavendra Puripad crying. At the time of living body also. At the time of living body, then Madhavendra Puripad crying. all is crying. Now point is that Madhavendu Puripat Niskinchan number one. Even Madhavendu Puripat not going to ask anything from anybody, not even milk. In a whole day, if somebody going to give some milk to Madhavendu Puripat, then he can accept. But if by chance not milk coming, as he is not going to beg anything from anybody, because Namanande Tripto Puri, Namarasa, Madhavendu Puripat always getting the taste of Harinama Rasa. So Madhavendu Puripat never feel hungry or thirsty, nothing. Even I already discussed this point about Parikshit Maharaj. Sukhdev Goswami wanted to test him. Parikshit, for so long time you are hearing Harikatha. Now you can go and take some prasadam and water, everything, take rest. Parikshit Maharaj speaking, no, I am not thirsty, I am not hungry, Gurudev. Even tam tan mukham jam harikathamritam. I am drinking the nectar coming out of your lotus mouth. So I am not hungry, I am not thirsty. Please don't stop speaking the secrecy of Krishna Leela. I am unfit, I know. Gurudev, I know why you stop speaking Harikatha. I think you test me, you find I am unfit. But your mercy can make me fit. Shuddha Guru Vaishnav, though I am unfit, I know I am unfit. Though I am unfit, but still, today or tomorrow I can become fit by your mercy. Don't try to deprive me, don't try to cheat me, please speak. Then again Sukhdev Goswami speaking, entering into Dasam Skanda. First part and second part, all in details. Because that day I was discussing Snigdhasya Sishasya Gurubha Gujjham Apiyuto. There is no such secrecy in the life of Gurudev which Gurudev cannot speak in front of a sober sister. Sober mean, I already discussed this point. Sober mean, who can catch all Siddhanta and Achar of Gurudev. He is Snigdha. Snigdha doesn't mean tranquil. Doesn't mean. Tranquility is good. But tranquility is not all. We are interested about Krishna Kolahal. Hare Krishna! Where is tranquility? Krishna Kolahal. We want to shout. Prabhupada speaking, it is called actual tranquility. When there is Krishna, all devotees, they are shouting, Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. That is called actual tranquility. Bhavan Goswami used to say, when so many people shouting around me, I feel tranquil condition. I don't know how. I can concentrate my mind very. So very secret thing, you see. So Chandan Yatra, how we get Chandan Yatra? You know already Gopal Prasanga, I already discussed. I am not going in details. When you know the procedure how Gopal came, Gopal Seva was manifested. We got Gopal Seva there, Sinaji Seva in Govardhan. You know, Anur. Then after that, Annakoot and everything over, someday Gopal came in dream. Madhavendu Puripat speaking, my all my body burning. What? But for so long I was in air and water and sunlight. My sevak put me inside forest and go away for so long time. So sunlight and everything, so all my body burning. So you will have to go to South India and get Chandan, Orissa, South Indian can collect Chandan from me. Madhavendu Puripat. You will have to go. Don't send anybody. I like to get seva from you. Then Madhavendu Puripat became very sincere, very careful. Oh, Gopal giving me order. So I must go. By that time, two sevak, nice sevak from Bengal, Brahmin, Vaishnav. Madhavendra Baba gave initiation to them. I mean, they engaged, Madhavendra Baba engaged them in Gopal Seva, then go. Then gradually Madhavendra Baba reaching this, where? Kichora Gopina. Kira Chora Gopina, there. Kichora Gopina? Then the whole incident, you know, I am not going in details. How Kichora Gopinath came in dream of Pujari and giving instruction, go in market. There one, you can find one devotee, nice devotee. He is crying and doing Harinam. You open the door. You open the door of temple, you can find one Kira pot. I keep inside my cloth, I keep inside. By my maya, you couldn't detect. I keep inside my cloth. You can find one Kira is there. You go and to market and give it to Madhavendra Puripa. Then Pujari open the door, taking bath, again open the door night time, get the Kira, then beg for pardon, came outside, lock the door, then go to market. And Sadhun, who is Madhavendra Puripat? For you, Gopal, keeping one Kira. Madhavendra Puripat speaking, who is coming? Nobody is there. Only Madhavendra Puripat alone there. So me, Madhavendra Puripat. You are lucky. Krishna came in dream and giving instruction, this Kira for you. You are very lucky. You take this prasad. Then Madhavendra Puripat, morning time thought that so many people can shout that he is a great devotee. Krishna came in dream, giving Kira. So everybody can give me Patishtha. So I must go away night time. Madhavendra Puripat gone. And nice Siddhanta you can get in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Patishthar Shabab Ei Jaina Chahe Tar Hai Vidata Vidhata Nirmita. In Bengali. Chaitanya Chaitanya. Patishtha Sabha, transcendental Patishtha is so excellent and nice. Those pure devotees, they want to avoid Patishtha. They want to avoid it naturally. They want to avoid, throw away Patishtha. But by the mercy of Krishna, Patishtha rolling down behind them. Patishtha rolling down. Rolling and rolling, going behind them. Pratishtha, it is the actual Pratishtha. Pratishtha means not material Pratishtha, or Pragit Pratishtha. It is the nature of Pratishtha, those who are not expecting any Pratishtha from anybody, naturally by the mercy of Krishna, Pratishtha running behind them. You need not expect, because I already discussed this point. Even mukti, mukti swayam mukulitanjali sevati asmana dharmartha gatayo samayo pratiksha. Dharmo, artho, kyam, moksha, they are all coming, crying, please, please accept me for it. Please accept me. Dharmo, artho, kyam, moksha, with their sarup, they are coming in front of the devotee and crying. Please accept me. Please accept me. No. What to speak about mukti? Nothing one. They never want anything. They don't want anything. So now Madhavendra Puripat gone to search where to get Malaya Chandan. Special type of Chandan. That kind of Chandan sandal is very special Chandan. Mahaprabhu giving example in Chaitanya Charitamrita in front of Sanatana Goswami, that if that kind of sandal, if you rub, and once chandan drop, if you put here, whole day you can feeling a feeling of cooling. You can feel all of our body. Mahaprabhu giving example. Malaya chandan is so special, even you put a small drop here, you can feel very nice feeling whole day. So now Madhavendra Puri had gone up to Nilachal Khetra and he discussed this point with all Panda. Those who are Panda, he discussed this point, main Panda. Even those Panda, they have the connection with king. Directly they have connection, very powerful. Also apprise this vital point to them. They also discuss this point in front of king. So all problems solved. Very shortly they can arrange so much Karpur, Kampur and Chandan, sandalwood, so much to carry and go up to Govardhan. But Madhavendra Puripad is an aged personality. So much love, strong love is there, affinity for Krishna. He is not going to calculate how to take this big amount of sandal up to Govardhan. He never calculate. Love. Ah, Krishna want to get sandal from me. So love is above all. No argument can stand. Why mother loving the baby? Is there any argument? Is there any argument? No argument. No sahitya, literature can exactly express the mood of affectionate mother. Can? Not possible. If the small baby is gone, mother crying day and night, that is also one kind of separation. I already told you, though material separation, still I have the chance to learn one thing. When small baby gone, mother crying like mad elephant. And at that time, if somebody coming with 2 lakh rupees in front of Mataji, take and throw. So even material separation can give you this kind of feeling that I don't need anything, I need that baby. So now think, what kind of feelings those Guru Vaishnava can feel for Krishna. This example you understand. This material example, but still, mother developed that kind of detachment that time. I don't need anything, I need that baby. In the life of my mother, I have seen myself. One of my small brother gone, small. That was with tilak, red tilak was there, like kingly symptom. Gone. Months after months, she is crying. Gone mad. So material separation also can give you this kind of mood, that you can reject any kind of material enjoyment. So what to speak about the feeling of Guru Vaishnava? Follow. Very nice feeling. They also cry. Now today, you see, Chandan, Madhavendra Puripad collected all Chandan, everything. Now how to carry? There is no car, no mobile, nothing. You cannot contact with anybody. Only spiritual contact with my Gurudev is there, no phone, nothing. You can connect. If love is there with my Guru Maharaj, I can connect with Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj can connect with me, have some connection with me, get in connection with me, it's possible. Now after collecting Chandan and Kampur, somehow you are successful to carry up to Kichara Gopinath. And again up to, because Kichara Gopinath is waiting in nighttime waiting. And again those who are pujaris, they give big honor to Madhavendra Puri. That is a devotee. Krishna, oh, so merciful to him. And again they give Kira everything to him. They give big honor, darshan and kirtan, everything done, gone, everything done. After that, night and again Krishna coming. Gopal came in dream, speaking in front of Madhavendra Puripad. Madhavendra, there should not be any contradiction. There should not be any doubt. Me, I am Gopal. And then Kichara Gopina, all same. I am Kichara Gopina, I am Gopal. So there should not be any doubt inside your heart. Please do one thing. You try to use all sandal and kampur. You can rub and use in my body here. I can feel my body cool already there. Maybe you can see that I am there in Govardhan and Kichara Gopina here. But please believe me. Madhavendra Prabhupada, morning time, calling all pujaris. Krishna came in dream and speaking, giving me order like that. All pujari dancing. Madhavendra Prabhupada, you can also engage one or two people. We can give salary to them. They can rub sufficient sandal and give whole body. We want to give satisfaction to Krishna. So bhakti means, my Guru Maharaj also used to say, Prabhupada also, same thing. Bhakti, what do you mean by bhakti? Prabhupada speaking, primary explanation, bhakti is the natural function of Vishnu. More deeply, if Prabhupada is going to explain you, then what Prabhupada can speak? Vishnu Chakudya Srikindi. To find the procedure, to find out the procedure, how to satisfy Krishna, that is called bhakti. How to satisfy Krishna? How to satisfy, totally how to satisfy Krishna? That is the mood of Brajavasi. Now you find who is Brajavasi? Follow? Who is Brajavasi? From their heart, they are crying how to satisfy Krishna. Someday in Dwaraka, Krishna manifesting this asusta lila, exhibiting illness. There are all news going all around. The news going, but like wind. And Naradji searching medicine. Krishna saying, if you can get some dust particle from the lotus feet of some devotee, all my fever can go. All my disease can finish. Krishna going all 14 worlds, I mean Naradji. Nobody interested to give any dust particle. Huh? Krishna asking dust particle, oh, you like to kill us? You like to kill us? We are not ready to give. Then finally, Naradji was bound to go to Brajadham, to Gopikas of there. All in details, Naradji is speaking in front of Brajavasis. Huh? This is the condition of Krishna. You like to save Krishna? They like to save Krishna. Who is Krishna? We are going to save Krishna. That is the mood of Brajavasis. All world speaking, Krishna, please save us. Brajavasi Nigga speak like that. We are there to save Krishna. Who is Krishna? Huh? Who is Krishna? Krishna holding Govardhan? We are also there. For 7 days, we are giving support with speak and everything. Then Krishna can, how Krishna can come out successful? Oh, really? We Gopa Balok, we are giving support. Krishna doesn't have no that kind of power. Sometime Yashoda Ma, Rohini Ma, serving Krishna. And all Madhubangal, all, you know, coward boys and friends of Krishna sitting. Madhubangal speaking, don't give this rich prasadam to Krishna. Krishna cannot digest. Krishna's digesting power is very weak. Give to me. Give to me. And Madhumangal shouting, Mother, don't give. Krishna's digesting power, no, give to me. I can. So this is the mood of Brajavasi, you see. Sometime playing, Brajavasi, they are playing, those coward boys, I mean, there's friends among them, they are playing. Two teams are there. The condition is there, if you are defeated, you will have to carry me up to that point. Well, we can do. Then Krishna is defeated by Sridham. Sridhamena Parajitaha. Now Krishna is defeated by Sridham. Sridham, hey, take me. I'll shoulder. Then come and shoulder. Then with leg, Sridham Prabhu playing music on Krishna's chest. That is the love. That is called Brajavasi. Try to understand this mood. You can go up and up in bhajan. Artificial procedure is not good. Now Madhavendra Puripad, getting all chandan and everything there, and applying all chandan for 21 days. 21 days? 21 days. That way we got this chance to celebrate, to get the seva of Chandan Yatra. And today is the day when you can, if you can go to Nilachal, you can find our Jagannath, Madan Mohan can come out, Sadashiva, they can come out in palanquin and go up to Chandan Sarovar and have the chance to, you know, in boat, Krishna can enjoy some special seva. Night time, anything Krishna, if the Krishna have the mood to go back to Jagannath temple, then Jagannath can get. Sometime it happens, so up to 12 o'clock Krishna don't like to go. I like to stay. It's too hot today. Krishna enjoying? In boat? Chandan Sarovar? This way we have the chance. So okay, we are getting this chance of Chandan Sarovar. So I wanted to discuss so many things. Today time cannot permit. Today because I am going to Assam, time is very limited. In the meantime, I have to go to Krishnanagar. Here there are so many seva. I cannot calculate how to finish my seva. About Harinam you leave, I can do night time. That's not a big problem. So today I like to stop. If you have any question, you can put in front of me. Follow, I Viraha Tattva, everything I explain in detail, scientific way. Repeatedly you will have to hear it. If you can digest it, then you can go up and up. I promise you, you can go up and up in bhajan. Please keep patience. I like to speak all in details. Also, what time now? 10:30 already. I wanted to explain this point. Anya vilasita sunyam gyana karmadi anabritam anukillena krishnanusiranam bhakti ruttama. I can discuss this point next time. All in details. Then we can develop the mood of yukto vairagya. Balanced vairagya. You can remember me. This sloka specially I can discuss. Under the guidance you are saying. Vancha kalpa durvasya ke basindu bhavajapati dharang pavane vyo vaishnav vyo namo.